Fairmont's remote learning program is a really special program because our remote learners are live streamed into the classrooms here on campus.
I think it's important to understand that the term remote learning is being used for a wide range of approaches. First, you have on one extreme remote learning, online learning. That's when a student is basically learning independently with no interaction with teachers. And then you go to a partial remote learning, and that's when a student may connect with the teacher several times a week. And then you have Fairmont remote learning. And that's when our students work with the teacher every day, 5 days a week, all day long. So learning is continuous and never interrupted.
It's really impressive. Like, I didn't even know some of this equipment existed. Fairmont's really stepped up and, in my opinion, gone over the top as far as creating the best remote learning experience possible.
We use Fairmont curriculum, so there's no worry at all that our students will not continue to get into the top 10 colleges in this country.
I still feel like my kids are not missing out, they're not behind, they're not falling backward, they're staying ahead and staying where they should be.
What we're hearing from students is that they like the fact that they can learn from home, that they can create an environment that is conducive for their own personal learning style, and they're taking advantage of that. So in essence, they're choosing their educational approach.
We really work to develop the whole child. And so it's not just always about academics. We've learned that there are a lot of different competencies that students can grow in to make sure that they are working on their self-management, their relationship skills, their communication skills.
They're engaging with their teachers and with other students in breakout rooms, and then they're getting still their separate time to work on their stuff, but it's not just a teacher saying, here's your work for today, get all this done. It's they go to each class, each period, and are working with their teachers still, almost like they were in the classroom.
What we're hearing from parents about the remote learning is that they're pleased with the amount of interaction that their students get to have with other students and teachers. Their students are not isolated. Their children are part of a classroom. And so they're very grateful for that. At the same time, they are blown away at the level of academic rigor that continues to take place remotely. That's why they come to Fairmont, and that's what they're getting.
I'm having as much fun as I am in person, if not even more. And the students are able to interact with me on a completely different level. And so I'm really excited to be able to make those connections with the kids and still be able to have fun together.
One, two, three, one, two, three, count with me. One, two, three, one.
Students' well-being and safety and development of character is something that we always have in the forefront of our minds before making any educational decisions.
They are finding new ways to engage students. They are coming up with creative lessons to make sure that the important content, the important academics, are being mastered by these students.
I think just remote learning could be the future in some way. One of Fairmont's strengths has always been trying to stay ahead of the curve as far as technology and trends and things like that. I'm confident with what I've seen so far that Fairmont's going to be, again, ahead of the curve and adopting and embracing whatever technology has come on board.
The success of this remote learning model that Fairmont is so fortunate to offer is really being held up by our incredible teachers here at Fairmont.